Hi everyone, I hope you all are fine. So guys, there is a good news for all CMA fraternity. Recently, CMA has been recognized for internal audit under Major Port Authority's Accounts and Audit Rules 2021. Okay, point 7, we can read for internal audit. The board may appoint an internal audit who shall be either a chartered accountant or cost and management. Yes, CMA who are in practice. So yes, CMA can also do internal audit. Okay, so yes, as of now, this is, you can say that a good news for CMA fraternity. Yes, but we need to understand that our battle is, you can say that, to include CMA in the definition of accountant so that we can also eligible to do tax audit. Okay, and yes, our whole CMA fraternity is doing great work on this path, and soon we can expect CMA should also be included in the definition of accountant so that we are eligible to do tax audit. Okay, we also get the work of tax audit. So as of now, you can say that this is, you can say, good relief or good news for all CMA fraternity. And yes, whenever I get some other update, surely I will update in this YouTube channel. But as of now, for our CMA December 2021 examination, best of luck for your examination. Continue your study, and June 2022 also do your study accordingly. Okay, and whenever I get some other update for CMA student for December 21 examination or June 2022 examination, surely in this YouTube channel I will update. From my side, guys, that's all about in this video. Bye guys.